About 4:50. Try to get an early start this morning. Got a bunch of chipmunks out here. We also got these like little dwarf squirrels. They're squirrels, but they're like half the size, a quarter of the size of a regular squirrel. So cute. You're pushing uphill and it's hard and you can't breathe and you're giving it everything you got and all of a sudden those endorphins kick in. My feather decided to go ultralight. Thank you. 10 by 10 again. Well, that wasn't the right way. Cloud, man. Keep it moving, not quite 15 by 12, but pretty damn close. Some challenging terrain today. Up and down, up and down. I like it. That was a lovely stop. Making a video, dude. All right, dude. All right. See you later. I think I'm gonna go ahead and collect here. About 6-7 miles to Norwich. Should be the last time I need to get water today. Last time I was up here, I strung my hammock up right in the soccer goal. Right there at Hanover. I don't know if I'm gonna try that twice. I'll find a spot to cowboy somewhere over there though. Just over 4 miles in Norwich now. Not a bad day. Be like 25, I believe. Got at it early though, like 10 too. Another beautiful day in Vermont. Oh God, it looks like there's some kind of festival going on. Killer burger though. Gladys sprung for the bacon. That's what I'm talking about. All right, belly is full, but I thought I'd get some ice cream right here after I ate the burger, and the damn gas station already closed, and I'm a dork. I'm gonna slide over to Hanover and soak up some of that smart rich kid energy. I should have had this package sent to Hanover. I don't know what I was thinking. Just looking for the first town I could find in Vermont that was a trail town. I don't remember this being such a walk into Hanover. Too patient to just sit in Norwich all day. I'll get a hitch back over there tomorrow or I'll walk it. Probably way better off finding a spot at the Cowboy in Hanover anyway. Welcome to Hanover, New Hampshire. Looking for a live free or die sticker, New Hampshire. Got my fix for the night. Just finished editing the video and uploading back there. I gotta check this field out where I camped in 21. I saw them far out that it's okay to camp back there, so, or like next to the wood in the, you know, on the edge of the field. Yeah, so I'm a zero here tomorrow. Get my package, relax, eat plenty of food. I might serve out tomorrow evening, I don't know. Late tomorrow evening or the next day, we'll see. I wasn't gonna try to camp back here by the ballpark twice, but I saw a comment on GoDuck that says you can comment on the edge. I ain't trying to walk all the way into that shelter, but I got over here and saw no camping sign, so I'm just gonna lay down behind this tire shop. I don't even think I'm gonna pull my quilt out tonight, honestly. It's hot, and yeah, I'm tired. Good day, about 25 miles.